Hi guys, you're welcome back again to my YouTube channel. I am Confidence, a mommy vlogger based here in Abuja, Nigeria. If today is your first time seeing my pretty face, you're highly welcome. Please relax and enjoy this video. I don't know why I'm smiling. Like, maybe because my birthday is at the corner. My birthday is on 4th April and I really can't wait to celebrate with you guys. Like, in fact, wish me happy birthday in advance after watching this video. So today, guys, we are actually going to be talking about why spiritual work doesn't work for you. I know a lot of people have made this video. Like, it is just like a viral video on this our niche. No. Mm-mm. I have to say this. If you find it difficult after doing work, spending a lot of money to do work, and things, it doesn't work for you, is it that you are a daughter of water? Before spiritual work, and I'm here with the solution. A lot of people tell people to do cleansing. That after doing cleansing, then spiritual work will start working for them. Ashocha! It's not everybody. Spiritual work works for them. It's not everybody, every living being, every human being. Spiritual work works for them. Is not. No amount of spiritual cleansing will make spiritual work to work for you. If when you are coming to this world, it is ordained, it is your blessing, and anybody that spiritual work doesn't work for, you do a spiritual work and it doesn't work for you, you complain and tire, you go to the other one, they still do the same thing, it doesn't work for you. They end up telling you, oh yeah, do a spiritual cleansing from head to toe, use coconut water to sleep, use coconut water to go to market, put it inside your purse, it will cleanse you. Asiocha, big lie. It doesn't work that way. It is what you and God, your chi, agreed on when coming to this world. And some of those things that you guys, you and your chi, agreed when you are coming to this world, is even what is saving you in this life. If you do something for somebody and doesn't work for that person, nobody will do something and it will work on you. You cannot do for somebody and somebody cannot do for you. Like, if you want, like, assuming that you want to harm Confidence, you will just go and you waste your money for no just reason. Why? Because that is not the promise you and your chief made to each other. If I want to do work for you now I want to harm you, it will still not work on you. You can't harm somebody. Somebody cannot harm you spiritually. That is basically it. Now, when you now do work for your progress or to in your business, and it doesn't work for you, business. We are talking about business now. It is not going to work permanently after when you do this thing that I will show you now. But each time you want to do spiritual work for somebody, there's a lot of secrets they won't tell you because they are clueless. The secret they won't tell you, they are clueless. They don't even know what they are saying on YouTube. Hold on. You see this thing? You can see inside this thing. It looks like shitata. You see? I know a lot of you will be wondering, Confidence, what is this thing? Anytime you want to do a spiritual work for somebody,
or you pay somebody to do a spiritual work for you, ask them to give you this thing to wash your hand. When you do spiritual, this is another one. You can see how this one looks like. Very small, but a mighty oil. And you are not using this thing now to make all your spiritual work to work for you. No. Now, this is how it works. If you want to do a spiritual work for somebody, even some of us that is even doing, showing video that they are spiritual, they, I don't even know where they belong. But that one should be a story for another day. Are you getting me? If you want to do a spiritual work for somebody, you need to cleanse yourself. You that is a spiritual counselor or a herbalist counselor, you need to spiritually cleanse yourself first before you do another person's work. Because day by day we commit sin, knowing and unknowingly. So you need to cleanse yourself. How do you cleanse yourself? You are going to get a red oil. That red oil, you put it inside a spoon, 1 tablespoon. You speak to it. That thing that you are going to do for that person, you speak to it. And you that have already done the work for, and you know that spiritual world doesn't work for you, they mind for these two things. I won't call the name. Because if they know what they are doing, they would have shown it on YouTube. Demand for these two things. I know you will have red oil in your house. So that before you touch any spiritual things, because you know it doesn't work for you, you will first of all make use of these two things that is here. What you are going to do, that red oil, be who they are doing the work and you that is doing the work. Don't be ashamed to send me message on WhatsApp. Using that number, +234 70 655 47 513. Yes, use that number, chat me up, and I will gladly you that I know that most of us that we are clueless on what you are saying, but because of the views, confidence, you like trouble. Because of the views, yes, we are misleading a lot of people. You will see them sometimes. See, let's go back to the video. Let's go back to what brought us today. Because I received a lot of complaints and I'm not happy about it. Cleanse yourself, you that is doing work. The person that you are doing the work for, check if the person is the daughter of water. You see water? Unless that person is out. You know when then a lot of our bro out. Anyway, four elements of life. You see, health. Those people that is health. If they even talk to you, if they even open their mouth and say you will remain useless, definitely you will remain useless like that. Because spiritual work works for them, as in, it works like magic in their life. But if you are from water, before things will work for you, you need to use this. But you are using this, you know that it will continue to work on you. It's like whenever you want to make a spiritual work, whenever you want to do a spiritual work for somebody, you use it, you that is doing the work. And the person that you are also doing the work for will also use it before she or he touches what you have did for them. What you have did for them, yes. That red oil, what you are going to do with that red oil? You are going to speak positive things in that red oil. Then you pour the red oil. Let me keep this thing so that I will concentrate on this message, because this message is powerful. You use that red oil. Use it and wash your hand. After washing your hand, go outside. If you have pump, like all this pump, in my compound now, we have pump outside. We have inside. But you don't need to wash it inside. Maybe inside your sink. You don't need to wash it inside your sink. Go outside your house. If you have pump, if you don't have pump, put water inside your bucket. Go outside your compound. Wash those red oil off and make sure it's touching ground. Make sure it's touching ground. Are you getting me? Then after that, you put this one. You put this one Yes, it doesn't look well. I know. Let me bring it closer. You see how it is. It's a combination of a lot of apps. It is a combination of a lot of apps. And I know a lot of people will tell me what is inside here. I don't do that. The things I show to you, if you really want to make use of it, it will definitely work for you. But for you to tell me what is inside this container, I don't do that. I will tell you. It's a secret. But I just want us to know, because a lot of us are clueless on what we are doing. Okay? You use this thing, forget about the smell. Because the smell is not friendly. You use this thing now, you wash your hand. Use it and rub all your hand. That hand that you're going to touch that spiritual work they did for you. Use it and wash it. And wash your hand. Do not touch water first. You rub it on your palms like this. Then you leave it for 10 minutes. That 10 minutes, you do the same thing that you did with the red oil. You wash it off. Make sure it's touching the on the ground. After when you do that, this thing is oil. Small but mighty oil. That is the name I give to it. You can see how it looks like. Small but mighty oil. You use it, pour it on your left hand. You use your right hand and do the sign of cross. Small. Then you bring it on your left hand like this. You pour it on your right hand and use and do the sign of cross. When you use it and do a sign of cross, then you rub it to your hand. As you are rubbing it, you are saying, as spiritual work doesn't work for me, this one I am holding, I am not using it to kill man. I am not using it to kill woman. I am using it for my own good. I am using it for my own progress. Let it work for me. If you do this thing and it doesn't work for you, come and hold me red-handed. Jidem, brum. Come and hold me. Take me. Then anytime, any day you want to do a spiritual work, after when they have done a spiritual work for you, go back and still make that process. You will see that it will work for you. You are not doing it like you are bribing your chi. You are not bribing your chi. In any situation, there is solution. In any situation in life, there is solution. You talk to your chi. You know that is your agreement. And that's why you are a daughter of water. That is why you are a son of water. They should allow this particular work you have done to work in your life. That when it works in your life, you will give them what they require. They will not require more than chicken, local fowl. If you don't have local fowl, you keep agri. They will not require more than that. You cook food. You cook rice and beans. Share with friends. Pour mineral on the ground. You can buy bread and dash people. And you will see how things will work for you. This is, if spiritual work doesn't work for you, look for this thing that I just show you, together with red oil. I don't just want to go and bring my red oil, because all of us know what red oil is. Please, and you will see how things will work for you. Yes, that is the message I have for us today. And if you have not give this video a like, give this video a thumbs up. Let's grow together. Subscribe to my channel, and I'll always bring Basbo's video. Okay, yes, thank you if you have watched me up to this video. You know, I stop, if you watch my videos, I've stopped making remedies like this, because you will find out that when you do a video, give that video like 1 month or 2 months, you start seeing it in our clueless people that is calling themselves spiritual, because it's pinning me. Why? Because you will not see their comments on your video, but they would like to carry your video. I saw one person singing, I can bring my, that one should be another talk. Okay, so I stopped making remedies, because I stopped showing something like this, because a lot of people steal my videos and put on their own after 1 month or 2 months or thereabouts, because confidence don't used to have big views like them. They now steal it, and if you see the way they will present themselves, you even think that the one that bring that video, but it all is well, even inside well. Yes, many are called, but few are choosing. I will see you in my next video, guys. Stay safe, remain blessed. Bye.